Got some black feathers. Got some of these feathers. Got some of these. Some of these, and some of these, and some eyes, but I'm probably gonna get the smaller eyes. Okay, so here we go. All right, so I need some of this. Put a little bit of this on here. You see this? You see these? Put a little more on there. It kind of got sparse there when I messed up. Trim job there. Okay. All right. So we'll take some fillers. so. Make these about the same size. Where'd the black? I had some black, man. Where'd the black go? Well, let's see. I had some black. Oh, blind. That's why I'm blind. Because it's raw here. Okay, let me go ahead. Spin it around. Okay, pull it down. Really pull it. Yeah, here we go. Mash it. So, because there's not a lot of chartreuse, I'm going to go ahead and kind of double up on this chartreuse because I want to get kind of a top barred pattern on the black, not a solid top black, but like a barred pattern. So we're gonna double up on the this is going to be spun fully around. So this is spun fully around. There it goes. Tighten it up. Spins around. This is overkill right here, but I do it because kind of tightening that down. Pack it. See, it doesn't move now. Okay, so keep that tight. Okay, and so we'll probably put one more stack on this. With some black on it. So we kind of got to make this like an in-between stack. Spun, see how it spun? Then mash down. That's black. Hold that tight. Okay. So let's go ahead and put some of this in here. Okay, well, we got a new razor here, so okay, so got that part. Got some better scissors than these, but I gotta go. Okay, let's see what we got here. So that's what Zap-A-Gap's good for. Filling in the gaps there. Looks pretty good so far. Yeah. So it's gonna be a killer. Killer frog, like a little froggy pattern. Alright, look at that. Alright. Move some, make some bubbles there. I could probably Oh, we need to. Okay. All right, let's see how this bad boy looks out of this vise here. All right, so we got the bottom here. Looks pretty good. Do we got enough bite on the hook? Let's see. Looks like enough bite on the hook there. Small little fly. Looks like we got plenty of clearance. Maybe a little overkill on the tail there. I mean, maybe. But we'll see. It still has some trimming up to do. I mean, we need to. So, all right, let's see what we got here. I think I got some eyes. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and turn this off. Let's see what we. Okay, good. Got that. Let's see what we got. So,
well, I need some. I'm sure you need some more light in here. See about this one. This one. Okay. Let's see how that goes.
All right. Let's see. This thing's dull. There's the finished fly. Looking at you both ways. Ooh. Here it is. Okay. Thanks for watching.